Hi folks, Willie and Anna, just wanted to say thank you so much for supporting our community.
Absolutely, we wanted to give you a quick update in regards to our small businesses, mainly our small restaurants here in Whittier. We're getting some really good feedback. They're getting people to go out and patronize their establishments, which is super, super cool. Remember, only if you feel safe, go out and know that they're also taking precautionary measures. They're wiping the credit cards down, sanitizing them. They have the curbside pickups. They have the Uber deliveries and also pickups, DoorDash and so forth. So we just want to say thank you again, and we'll talk to you soon.
Talk to you soon. Bye.
Hi, folks. Willie and Anna with the Garcia team. Today we are at Borregos Tacos, which is located off of Whittier Boulevard.
Yes, we're asking you for your support. Come out here. As you can see, the restaurant's empty. Many of our local restaurants are empty. So come out, support our local restaurants. They have amazing food, burritos, tacos,
quesadillas,
it's just
tortas.
Yeah, great food. Come out here, patronize them. They could use the help right now. They're open right now from 10 to 8 daily, and they also open on Saturdays.
They have menudo on Saturdays too.
And I think pozole too. So,
and it's takeout only.
Yeah, takeout only. They're not delivery. So again, they're out in Whittier. Come out, support them. They could use the help.
Yes, come and support our restaurant.
See you soon.
Bye.